Hey!
Maxibon Waffle.
Waffle on. Alright, didn't notice that there, but waffle on.
I'm a big Maxibon fan. Yet to disappoint me. Let's hope that trend continues.
Hopefully this is the Maxi Bomb.
Oh, look at that. That fucking looks like a waffle. That's sick.
Oh, that's cool.
Look at that. Very clever.
It's all about the little details, isn't it?
It is. Good on you. Who makes these fucking cunts? Peters. Alrighty. So, this is the top end.
Ah, so you go to the biscuit side, well, the waffle side first.
No. That's pretty cool. You got the nice vanilla inside there. That's very nice. Quite impressed. There's a little bit of caramel in there. It's very faint, but it's nice.
Is there any difference between the biscuit side and the regular side? Sorry, the waffle side and the regular side? Or?
Nah, not much. Not much difference. It's fucking nice, though.
Except for, obviously, texture.
I'm going to give this a good fucking 8 out of 10.
Cool. Hi, Jet, the future.